Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to use the new task manager in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. Search for task manager in the Windows search bar and open the application. In the task manager application, you will note tabs on the list on the left hand side instead of the usual tabs which you could see earlier on the top. Also, if you need to delete a process, you can simply select that certain process and you can click on end task here instead of right clicking it. To run a new task, we have an option here. They have added one more option, which is efficiency mode. And whenever you select a certain application and run it in the efficiency mode, this application will be prioritized less than other applications. After this, you can check the startup app settings. In case of the startup app settings, all you need to do is right click and enable or disable them easily. In case of the app settings, you can also delete the usage history easily by clicking on this delete usage history button. In the new task manager, you can easily change the settings by clicking on this gear like symbol and modifying the settings from the settings page. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.